All I'm saying,
you gotta pick some good.
I don't.
You have to pick good music.
What would you like?
So basically,
is there a double cheeseburger?
I don't really know what we're doing.
I killed it.
We're
kind
of just like singing to the song.
I got it. Look, I killed it.
My eyes.
While we drive. All I want.
Double cheeseburger.
But I don't want
you know that song?
And then does it stop?
No way. You're starting with that song.
You know that song,
like,
right?
It can't be made a meal. So we're gonna sing that.
Okay.
I think that's it.
There's a triple cheeseburger that you can make a meal, and there's quarter pounders too.
What's a quarter pounder?
Quarter pounder is the best thing.
Right. I don't have service.
It's a hamburger that's like better.
Is it double?
Meat.
I don't have
service. No, but it's thicker. It's like,
yeah,
this thick.
Like,
there's a bug in my nose.
I think it's what's on a regular burger.
Okay.
Okay.
But
where
are you
going?
Give me one.
Bye.
Going?
Close it. Close it and lock it.
Oh, shoot. I hit the wrong button.
What
my
kind
bad,
of car is that?
Should I do curbside?
What does that mean?
So I park and they bring it out.
Yes, and then we'll have them sing one of the songs.
No.
Yes, please.
Cam,
it's funny. It's
you
funny.
Think they're gonna
it is funny.
Come on, it's funny now.
Everyone buckle.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Vlogmas!
Oh, that's perfect.
Don't want
we're gonna have to hold that.
Okay. I don't care about the present.
I can't be the only one saying
we gotta start
we
with
gotta
this.
Like shake his heart. Ba-dum,
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need, and I need the present underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking upon the fireplace.
I'm exactly like I know all the words.
Oh.
You turned my ringer back on, so that's your fault.
You, baby.
Silence my phone then.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
You didn't realize it's in the washing machine.
Oh, right. Well, you just know. I got it on my.
Okay, go right ahead.
I wish to.
Come on, it's lovely weather for sleigh riding together with you.
What happened back there?
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy, aren't we? We'll snuggle up together like the bird of a feather with me. We'll take the road before us and sing a chorus or two.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling them be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's the happiest season of all.
For hosting marshmallows, for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty with you.
Fine,
I'm serious.
Then we're gonna have to sing without music. Ready, guys?
Oh my God.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Yes.
It's the best time of the year. Oh my God, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Mia wouldn't play the actual music.
Where's mine? Nope.
Hey Camden Kingdom. Hey the Kingdom.
Subscribe so you don't miss any Vlogmas.
This is Mia. This is Megan. This is Brianna. This is
Brianna Chase.
Chase.
This is mine. Wow.
We would take one. Yes. Medium?
I got a large.
Okay.
Because he didn't say English.
Okay.
Are you, the guy that came out.
He was so nice, though. He was like, it took me so long to describe a strawberry milkshake, so I had to use Google Translate.
Did you start doing charades?
Strawberry.
I said strawberry, fruit, milkshake. Like, he didn't understand.
Was that the guy that came out?
Yeah. Thanks, he was really nice, though. So then I said, Felices Fiestas. It means happy holidays.
Felices Navidad.
So the guy that came out here that we were singing to had no idea.
Nope.
On that note. Anything here?
Feliz Navidad.
Wait.
Feliz Navidad.